jiu-jitsu is completely different from any other martial art because not only do we give them the skills to defend themselves, but they don't have to hurt the person that they're defending against. In a martial art like kickboxing or boxing, they will be able to defend themselves, but it's going to be with striking hard against hard. With jiu-jitsu, it allows them to confidently control the person on the ground, immobilize them without ever having to hurt them.